It's been a long time coming. But tonight, because of what we did on this day, in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America.
Looking back. We've got a future.